Kim Kardashian has never been one to shy away from setting the record straight. So when she was specifically asked about her alleged affair with Travis Barker, who is currently dating Kourtney Kardashian, she didn't hesitate to nip this speculation right in the bud. During a fan Q&A she held on Wednesday, Kim took some time out of her day to respond to some questions when one user went straight to the point and asked Kim, "Did you hook up with Travis Barker?" Kim shared her response on her story and completely denied that any of this happened, writing, quote, "No, false narrative. We've been friends for years and I'm so happy for him and Court." Well, that's one way to clear up a rumor. As many fans recall, Kourtney and Travis confirmed their relationship over Valentine's Day weekend and have since been very public about their infatuation for one another. It didn't take long for Travis's ex-wife Shanna Mokler to chime in and share her own claims to outlets like Us Weekly, as she previously explained in a statement the reason why she divorced Travis back in 2008, alluding to the affair. She said, quote, "Someone sent me all their text conversations and I'm also close friends with people who were there while things were happening," and also claimed that Travis had already had an affair with Kim's then best friend Paris Hilton. Shanna recalled Travis using Kim as a model for his clothing company Famous Stars and Straps, adding, quote, "We were working on our marriage and trying to heal through that affair, that infidelity, but he continued to work with her. And then I received all the text messages and the other third parties kind of let me know. It's something I was well aware of."